Breakfast. I'm a huge fan of Chinese cuisine, so it will be something traditional. Oh, and I want to show you my apartment first, kind of like typical Chinese apartment.
Here is my room.
Come on.